Welcome to the Ravenclaw Quidditch team. Before we play our first match, we've got to improve your skills with some training. Let's go meet the rest of the squad.
So you'd like a match with Hufflepuff, would you? Let's play for the Quidditch Cup and may the best team win.
Ravenclaw's doing pretty well at the moment. Thank you. Ravenclaw's doing pretty well at the moment.
Think you're good enough to beat Slytherin? Not in this lifetime. Let's play for the Quidditch Cup! Speaking to you from a loud and lively stadium here at Hogwarts. My good friend and well-known Quidditch fan, James Finnegan, joins me for today's game between Ravenclaw and Slytherin.
Thank you, Lee. I'm looking forward to seeing these two teams voice yourselves.
And here she is, Madam Hooch. They're flying. It. David, he puts it first. Slytherin need to follow up on the defense. Bullet pass. Never in doubt.
This was really special.
Whoa!
Flicked it. Frozen!
Ares is one of the best players I've seen! Marcus Flint. Stretton, grab the quaffle. Randolph Bone. Let it fly. He puts it through. Marcus Flint. He cuts off the pass. Roger Davies.
We're at the top of the league. At the moment, Ravenclaw is at the top of the league.
Ready for a match against Gryffindor, eh? Let's play for the Quidditch Cup!
Hello, this is Lee Jordan commentating from an excited stadium here at Hogwarts. My good friend and ardent Quidditch fan, Seamus Finnegan, joins me for today's game between Ravenclaw and Gryffindor. Thanks, Lee! I'm really looking to today's match! Bullet pass! Davies! Bullet makes it! Yeah! He drops him! Davies! Stretton! He puts it in! Ravenclaw, lead by 20! Well! Davies! Stretton! He puts it through! Ravenclaw, you're ahead by 30! Whoa! Spinette! Davies! Passes! Davies! Stretton! Take the shot! Never bubble. He picked it up. Throws it. Davies. Stretton.
Have a wonderful time, and don't eat too many fizzy crispies.